Awesome. Welcome back to Xenoverse. Oh my god.
There's Goku.
What? Where?
His son Goku's over there. He's really short.
I don't see him on my end. Oh. We were all just wowing over Miss Popo.
Great, she's out of my vision now.
Oh.
Way to move her, Mah-Dry. Asshole.
And I just pushed her a shitload. All right. What quest did we leave off on?
Super Saiyan Bargain Sale.
What's all
Hold on, let me go change my Zed Soul real quick.
Okay.
Is that
the one you picked?
It's Tien's Zed Soul that makes all Kamehameha waves null. Like, they just go through you.
Okay.
Wow, that's kind of gonna be amazing for this.
I'm upping the ante.
You are?
Yeah, okay, so my game crashed like twice. Okay, sweet, you're still both muted. Weird. Yeah, my game crashed twice upon trying to start this episode for everybody watching. Oh my god, it was incredible.
Wow.
Wow. Wow, it was incredible.
Unbelievable. God damn it!
Like, I'm a whole new man.
You're Super Saiyan Blue.
Yeah. Super Saiyan Bargain Sale.
No, I don't want to beat up Trunks. I want to beat up fucking asshole Goten.
As stupid as I think Pokemon Blue. No, Pokemon Blue is awesome. It's unbalanced as fuck. It's unbalanced as fuck, but it's awesome. As much as I think Super Saiyan Blue is dumb as fuck, I will admit the hair looks really cool.
Listen up, nerds.
Hold on, let's make Goten go Super Saiyan. There we go.
Oh, I did this mission so many goddamn times to get the ultimate finish. It was bullshit, it just wouldn't activate. Wait, what happens if I go Super Saiyan with this hair on?
You'll get yellow eyebrows, yep.
Okay. There we go.
Fuck you, Goten.
Ugh. Wow, he sounds like an asshole when he dies. What a dink. Die with dignity, you child.
You guys saw that too? Hold on, it's a Time Patroller.
You're flying away.
Oh, I didn't have that happen on my end.
Missed for days.
Are you fucking kidding me? He blocked the end of Victory Rush?
God damn it. Super Sand wore off.
Well, you still have Super Saiyan Blue going, so...
Yeah, so powerful.
Yeah, you're the power of a god. Don't complain. Wish I had the power of a god. I gotta equip my hair.
Yeah, exactly. We all need to equip our Super Saiyan Blue hair. What a powerful attack. Trunks, how many times have you been mugged by the three of us?
Well, it's only the two of you fighting him. I'm fighting Vegeta.
Oh.
And apparently Reinhardt Balls is just what a pain, so...
I forget. Was this mission just beat it fast?
Yep.
Okay.
He teleported right into it.
I like to think that he's saying that his mother is Gohan.
Mother! Gohan! Why did you have to lose your arm, Gohan? If you didn't, then I would still be a fucking idiot. I would still be the most worthless character in the show.
I see the same thing happen to Wonder Geek there. We flew into the back of Vegeta and it pulled us into his beam in front.
Yep.
That was kind of bullshit.
Yeah, that's
Piccolo
how
here.
Work in this
game. Yeah, y'all talk to Piccolo.
Does he heal us
Piccolo?
Or something?
Yep.
Clothes beam!
Is that like a clothesline, but with a beam?
That's from TFS. Yeah. Hey guys, you gonna fire a Kamehameha me? Yep, there it comes. Ha! Hey, look, another one.
Ha ha. Where am I supposed to go?
Behind the lookout.
Behind the
I see it now.
Yeah.
I was like using my scouter and it wasn't popping up. Apparently, the scouter can't see through a small building. I fucking hate this part. When they juggle you with the beams.
Don't you remember? The scouters just suck.
Yeah. Oh, hey Goku, you're like, trying to get it again? Let me punch you real quick. There we go.
Nice Zed Soul.
Shut up, Goku.
So Saiyans can breathe in space and underwater.
Truth.
Only if it's not the Frieza Saga.
Only sometimes.
Fucking dare you, Goku, try it again. That's what I thought.
I used my ultimate technique. Yeah.
My favorite is when we're all ganging up on someone and we're waiting for them to get back up so we can punch them more. We all just start dancing. Let me turn into a Super Saiyan. Didn't think of that one sooner.
I'll become a Super Saiyan 3 and almost destroy the Earth.
Hold on, guys. Just gotta shave off my eyebrows real quick.
I gotta count to three for you. This used to be called Ascended Super Saiyan, but then I said fuck that and named it Super Saiyan 2.
You know, that has to be the one moment where it became the most transparent that the show had become just about who has the higher number. When he started numbering the levels of Super Saiyan, and
this
all the
Super
specialness
Saiyan
died.
This is Super Saiyan 2, and this is Super Saiyan Blue.
This is Super Saiyan Blue's Clues.
One Saiyan, two Saiyan,
you're
red Saiyan,
Saiyan
blue Saiyan.
But not a Super Saiyan.
I am Super Saiyan 3 and have the Sharingan. My eyes are better than your eyes. No, it's Naruto's my eyes are better than your eyes. And Dragon Ball's my hair is better than your hair.
So Nappa's automatically disqualified.
Yes. But he died, that's why, is because he didn't have enough hair. I think the next character arc for Goku should be balding.
Well, I don't know what they're gonna do with Dragon Ball Super next, now they face their greatest villain, Goku.
Yeah, Goku Black. I'm sure he'll get special training and other dumb bullshit instantly powering up when everyone else has to work for it because he's Goku. No fair using your left hand is the Zed Soul I got.
Sounds like a Goku
really?
Zed Soul.
That's that's a Goten Zed Soul.
No, because
really
left
dug in.
Oh yeah, that is a Goten Zed Soul, isn't it?
Yeah, from the tournament.
I was thinking like really Goku versus Frieza.
No.
Yeah, it powers up Goten-related skills. They really fucking went to the bottom of the barrel in an attempt to get some of these Zed Souls.
Whis, you're stepping on poo.
Oh.
That is one of them. One of the DLC ones.
Perfect.
Well, yeah, because Whis is... Fuck. This is so stupid. It's just a stupid fucking... Super is so dumb. It's just so stupid. Goku
and
is now a god.
And you're still watching it.
Yeah.
Because I need to know.
Exactly, that's how they've got us. We're the long-term fans. It doesn't matter if we think it's shit or not, we'll watch it.
It's canon.
Didn't you learn
so
from
I
GT?
Need to know.
Yeah.
GT's non-canon.
Oh, man. GT was bad.
GT's non-canon,
didn't
so I need to know what
GT,
happens
though
in the real.
No. I mean, we lost hope at GT, but we didn't learn our lesson.
Like, Super is still better than GT, even
yeah
though Super Saiyan Blue.
The best thing in all of GT was a plot hole. which was Vegeta having a mustache.
And that was like the first episode.
This guy is serious, he says, as two people pummel him.
Right, whenever Goten is in a battle, I have to kill him.
Yeah, so it's a win in 5 minutes, by the way.
Yep.
I'm just preventing future Batman.
Yeah. Oh man, he would be the worst Batman.
Yeah, that's why we...
Speaking of, on Video Games Awesome, my favorite YouTube channel, today they just uploaded a supercut of 2.5 minutes of highlights of Phaser playing a Batman virtual reality game. It's pretty fucking awesome.
Yeah, the Batman, like Batman Arkham Asylum.
He's just having conversations with, like, Alfred and stuff. He's, like, throwing keys in Alfred's mouth while he won't react. It's amazing. Oh my god, it's great.
Not bad, but I'm Piccolo.
Both of you are your brother.
I'm Diccolo. In fact, that's the character I should make the next one. Diccolo. Gonna make Diccolo.
He's gonna look just like Piccolo.
I cannot believe I have not seen Diccolo yet. How's there not being a character called Diccolo?
Or Gigolo, but spelled like Piccolo.
Yeah. Or Juggalo.
Diccolo. Kaku.
I'm getting real sick of Tien giving me sass over my rankings.
Hey, it's not as bad as Pan giving me sass.
That's pretty bad.
I've got the
Isn't
other
guy
giving me sass.
Wasn't it Goku's like an absolute asshole as a trainer?
In this game in general.
Yeah.
Man, hashtag fuck Goku.
Everybody, tweet at us, hashtag fuck Goku, whenever this episode comes out. Because by the time this episode comes out, we'll have forgotten what hashtag fuck Goku is.
No, I won't forget again. Because that was a hashtag we tried using back when we were first playing this game. Like, Ash was in on it and everything.
Oh, I don't even remember that.
Hashtag fuck Goku.
Hashtag fucku.
That's my new saying in Xenoverse 2.
There you go, Xenoverse 2. It'll be Diccolo, fucku, and suck job. Suck job. Majin Revival.
Oh shit, we gotta defeat Hercule.
Shit, we've lost.
I think we have to keep Majin Buu's health above 50%.
Yeah, I seem to remember it being that one.
Well... super lame.
Hey, look, super lame. I mean, Super Saiyan.
Isn't it just made as his hair look slightly too small for his head?
Probably not. It probably isn't you.
I just feel bad for Gohan.
In this situation or in general?
In general.
He was a badass character. And then never
he
really
was such
got
a
anything.
Good character. It's like Vegeta. They're such good characters, but then they're like, no fucking Goku.
Well, it's because they keep building up Gohan like there's gonna be a passing of the torch, and then they just always chicken out and go back to Goku in the end.
Hey,
the
speaking
thing
of,
they didn't was the Cell Saga.
And the thing is like now Gohan's like, actually they just like pushed him aside. They're like, nope, he's gonna be a scholar now.
That's so lame. Like, wasn't the ending of the whole Cell game supposed to be kind of his coming of age? That was supposed to be the passing of the torch, and then as soon as the Buu Saga starts, he's not that good again. He's gonna work his way back up to being good, and in the end, again, Goku just fucking takes over.
Yeah, and the
he
thing
gets
is that the Buu Saga was supposed to end with Gohan beating Super Buu.
I think it should have ended with Gohan doing a Kamehameha wave to the cocoon before it opens.
Let's also make note of the fact that the Spirit Bomb's only success was in the Buu Saga.
Yeah.
I think that it should have ended with the Majin Vegeta self-destruction.
Yeah, that would have also been good.
That would have been a great ending.
That's where the original head Shalad joke we came up with came from. I think it was in Boo's Fury. And there's the Kamehameha to Cocoon. And there's a split second where they're like, did we beat him? Because it opened and like there's this purple smoke coming out. And they're like, we beat him! We beat him. We beat him. And I propose that the best ending to the entire series would have been if that was it, like, you see the smoke coming up, it cuts back to Gohan, who's just, like, dusting his hands off. He's like, well, that's the end of that chapter. And it's just fucking, like, just no transition. It's just credits. This is the end. As it's like, Shala! Head Shala! And that's the end of the entire series. Oh, that would be amazing.
That would have been pretty good.
It would have been fucking hilarious. There's never another video game, movie, series, anything.
You know, the funny thing is that's kind of how that saga ends for Trunks, because they explained it in Super. He just kind of destroys the cocoon.
Oh.
Yeah. Oh, fuck. Let's take the worst characters of all time and put them together.
Come at me, noob.
This is Dragon Ball Z's version of Call of Duty.
Kill me! You know, I get asked if I'm gonna play the new Call of Duty game every time there's a new Call of Duty game coming out. I also get asked if I'll play whatever the most recent one is on the show at least twice a month. I don't know why. I've never done any game like that at all on the show.
Clearly, you play Payday 2, so that's a first-person shooter, therefore it's Call of Duty.
Yeah, I guess so. Even though it's like basically an action RPG now, they finally made it more RPG-ish, which I'm a fan of.
You should go back and play like one of the really old Call of Duties. Like, really, really old.
Well, I did. I beat Call of Duty 2, the Big Red One. I had it on GameCube. It was a gift, and it was just a solo campaign game, and it was actually kind of fun.
The last Call of Duty game I had fun with was World at War, which was actually the fifth one.
Yeah, I heard good things about that, too. But I don't know. I'm just not that interested in the series.
I only liked that one because at least the story in it was, like, somewhat good. But now it's all about, like, the future and zombies and robots.
Shit, I forgot I'm still up here online. Because I went up here online when I was trying to fix shit. So, Beecroft just made a cameo as he had a live stream announcement. Beecroft, everybody, the best Payday 2 YouTuber in the world. I've literally never seen a single player of Payday 2 in my entire life half as good as him. It's fucking insane.
I've never seen somebody use the judge gun to kill him.
he is a fan of the judge. But
so he's clearly the worst player of all time.
Yes.
In your opinion, because you hate the judge gun.
Yes, I hate the judge gun and everyone using it for real, definitely. Fucking hate people. But yeah, genuinely, awesome guy. Super nice dude, and he's the best Payday 2 player in the entire world. Go search him! Not that you don't already know he exists, because he went from growing, his channel went from growing at half my speed to growing at 7 times my channel's speed over the course of a week.
Hashtag fuck Goku.
It's fucking crazy. Anyway, I'm leveling up pretty much every single fight now. I think I think I'm in matches that are above my level.
Without a doubt.
Yeah.
I'm level 38.
52.
I'm level 36. I'm lowest. So what's the number of the next mission we're doing?
Captain Ginnu.
Tag with Gotenks, number 35.
35? Okay, we're more than halfway done then, because there are, I believe, 65 total.
Does that include the DLC ones?
That's including the DLC ones, because there are 55 Ooh. Without it, and then the DLC, I think, adds 10.
Huh. I thought it added more than that.
We're more than halfway. I think it's going to be like, what, a 5-episode series, maybe? Maybe
halfway
a little less.
Halfway there. Whoa.
Whoa! Living on a pear.
It's hip to be square.
Fuck. All right, do we all split up?
Nope. Well, yeah, might as well. I'll go ahead and punch.
No, yes,
possibly, almost, kinda, not really.
Okay.
I'll punch him a few times, and he's gonna teleport after a little while.
All right, I'm going open field.
Oh fuck.
Wahoo!
What in the butt?
Oh my god. Is he in my sector? Shit, he's in my sector. Okay, I got him.
Kick his ass.
Oh, he's going.
Where's he going now?
Cell Game Arena, probably.
I like how open field is actually just fucking like. It's like a forest that we're way above, and it's just got weird pillars. A field.
Okay, you fight him there, and I'll wait here. Hopefully he doesn't go to the sky, because nobody's there.
Go tanks, take some damage, or at least fly away.
I just found something really fun.
Shit, he's not taking damage.
Okay, oh. I'll be there in a sec. See if I can get him.
I love this glitch. Geez.
Oh, maybe it's because we're in a place where he's supposed to go.
Maybe?
No?
He's not taking damage from me either.
He's not taking damage from me either.
Is he just bugged?
God damn it. Of course it's this mission. Let's all leave.
Game of the year.
Let's all leave the area.
Okay.
Fuck you, Goten.
Alright, I fucked off.
Specifically, I was hitting the half that was Goten.
Alright. Let's try that again.
I'm just like, waiting.
So start running or flying and stop really fast and just do it over and over. Sound effects.
No, he's still not taking damage.
Alright, do we need to restart?
Yep. Now we can beat up on Gotenks in the meantime, I guess.
Wow, I found some weird flight path glitches. That's fun. Huh. So if we restart the match, does it make us drop out of the lobby?
You have to drop out of the lobby or close the game in order to quit.
Oh my god, seriously?
Yep.
Yeah, I got no start menu. Fucking kidding me.
Of course it had to be this mission.
Ugh. Hold on, let me go back to this area and try hitting him one last time. God fucking damn it. Yeah, he's not taking damage. Alright, stopping my recording until we can restart the fucking game.
Okay, so how are we gonna tackle this quest this time?
Alright, hold on, I'm just putting my nuts away.
In the nut shack.
How did I not even think of that?
Oh look, there's Knuckles.
Alright, we're back, everybody. Had to reboot the game multiple times.
Don't forget to mute me, by the way.
Oh, yeah. Oh, you're already muted, but Brandon isn't muted for me. There we go.
Way to go, brew.
Damn. Alright, let's do this.
So... We had multiple crashes and reboots and shit, once again. You know, to get this game functioning. And we're gonna just try and follow Goten this time. Or sorry, Gotenks.
I'm sorry, Trunks.
Yeah.
Way to go, Blue Bra.
He's not Blue Bra, you're Blue Bra.
Yeah.
Blue Brandon.
I'm the Ox King.
Kick his ass before he can leave. Fuck.
Well, look at that.
You know, this must be the most time I've ever wasted on on a mission against, in this specific shitty fucking mission.
Where the
fuck is the open field? Yeah, I've been searching for it. It's just impossible to find shit. Alright, I'm in the open field. There he is! Oh, God, I got one hit in.
I didn't even find him.
God, I get so motion sick using the scouter.
It really does whip around pretty fast.
The fuck is he?
Sal Games Arena was where he was last time.
Fuck!
He's here
now. There it is. I hate this mission.
Such a bad mission.
This is the deliberate waste of your time mission.
Fuck me!
I think he went back to the open field.
He blocked every attack that I did.
Or maybe you went to the wasteland.
It was open field.
No, is it? Oh yeah, it is.
Yeah. Alright, I'm in the sky so I can find the open field again.
Where is he?
Behind you.
There it is.
For fuck's sakes.
Oh god, he's suddenly in the sky and he has full health. What the fuck? I'm fighting him in the sky with full health right now.
Yeah, he teleported from the open field.
Okay.
Okay, I think he's done moving around.
Good god, I hope so.
He said thanks for waiting so long, so it might be because he's starting to get ready for his bullshit attacks.
Might be because he knew that he crashed our fucking game.
There we go, he's going Super Saiyan. Super Saiyan 3! Super Saiyan no eyebrows!
That's where the real power comes from. Oh, and he healed!
Super no eyebrows.
Well, that's where the power comes from, is your lack of eyebrows.
He's not on my level yet. I'm Super Saiyan Blue.
I'm Super Saiyan Stupid Hat.
I'm gonna go
Kaioken. Did you just call the Ox King's hat stupid?
Yes. You know,
I think the PQ, like, ultimate finish is clear this in 5 minutes.
Yeah, it is.
Which is bullshit, by the way.
Yeah. I think that if there's any mission that you can justify having free blue hurricanes, it's this one. Oh god, we can just die already, Goten!
Go-tanks.
No, it's Goten in
purely Goten. Oh great, ultimate Gohan. Or adult Gohan. Technically Ultimate Gohan in Tenkaichi 3 terms.
I really wish he would show up and just say, like, hey, you want to play tag? And he goes running around, too, so you're punished for getting the ultimate victory.
Stop evading!
No, he'll never stop evading. That would speed shit up. Why would he do that?
I'm not here to fight you. I'm here to kill you. And then we kick his ass.
I'm not here to kill you. I'm here to play tag.
He shows up just to leave.
Oh my god, it would piss me off.
Hi, I'm Gohan. You're gonna hate me soon. Bye.
It's okay, he wouldn't be able to run away if we just put him at a full Nelson.
We can't full Nelson. That's Goku's ultimate sacrifice move.
You're right. Brandon, you get him in a full Nelson, and I'll stab him through the brain with a giant screwdriver. It'll get you too, though.
Goku, I'm going to use one of my new ultimate attacks I made specifically to kill you. It might kill you. That's fine. He's the strongest opponent we've ever faced. Raditz.
You stop that.
Goku, I know I have a mouth beam that I could be using that probably would only damage your arms, but I'm going to use the impaling move instead.
I'm going to use the move I know for sure will kill you too.
It'll be no, really cool. Funny. Your son you care so much about is going to grow up without a father. It'll be hilarious.
Not like ha-ha funny.
I'm going to
funny.
Be his new father.
And Goku just gives the thumbs up and throws a full Nelson on.
Less ha-ha funny, more you're going to die funny.
Which is hilarious. Another 5-minute one.
Fire, Knuckles. Man, these names are great.
Dude.
Joss. Oh my god.
I forgot to mute myself again.
95% of this game is loading into the lobby slowly.
Yep.
Accurate statistic.
Based on research from like 95 individuals. Not 95%, just like 95 individuals.
Yeah.
Out of the million who play this game.
All of them happen to be playing on particularly terrible computers.
10 out of 10 would load again.
Fuck.
This is the loading screen. So I can't believe this cartoon is just a
Sonic 06 would load again.
And boob. Sonic 06. Sonic go dicks.
Oh, Dickius.
God damn it, Boo. Oh, this makes sense.
The more we beat up Majin Boo, the sooner Kid Boo will show up. There we go.
Great.
Cool.
My turn.
We're not even a minute in and Majin Boo's about to die. And they all fall over dead via fireball.
Fireball, uppercut, downercut, bowl of punch.
F you, Kid Boo.
Super Saiyan Blue Kaioken times 3. Now I'm Goku broken.
Yay! I'm just spamming Victory Rush.
That's because you're a Super Saiyan.
Yep. It's what I do.
I got skill.
Second time for everything.
Oh, yeah, there's no sound effect of him hitting the water.
Wow, thanks, Pan.
That's not water, that's just super dense space.
Ah.
We defeated all of the forms of Boo, and she goes, can't you fight any better than that?
Bitch, please.
I don't know, Pan.
You can't even be Super Saiyan.
Pan, beat a Cyberman.
Oh, look, it's Last Saiyan.
That's bullshit. They'll find another one in an hour.
Or every
last
other movie.
Last Saiyan. Other Last Saiyan.
Oh boy, Patara Warrior.
Clear Patara Super Warrior. Boo's health over 50%. I think this is a long one, isn't it?
Kinda, yeah. It gets really bullshit when Ultimate Gohan is focused directly on Super Boo.
Yeah, I remember this was one of the ones that took a while to get the ultimate finish on.
Super Boo takes too much damage in this one.
Yeah.
Super Boo needs super armor.
Yeah.
Super Boo armor.
Super Boob armor. Please subscribe.
Defeat Vegito.
Oh yeah, Vegeta in this one.
I brought a gun and a sword to this fight.
I'll deal with you later, he says as he immediately tries to deal with the situation.
What, are you dumb? You don't know about the Chamber of Space and Time?
You must be a fucking moron!
You must be part of the Dragon Ball universe and forget you can train in there.
You don't know a thing I know. You must be a fucking moron. Hey, Brandon, you can't name all of the difficulties in Sid Meier's civilization in order? And I know how to do that? You must be a fucking idiot. I hate Gotenks so much.
You don't know the best gun in Call of Duty Modern Warfare 7? Fuck you.
You don't refer to Payday 2 guns by their real life name instead of by the name in the game? You must be dumb. I always hate that in the comments when I see people referring to the guns by their real names and then they're like, ask me, just like, I don't fucking know their real names. I know their in-game names. Tell me their in-game name and I'll tell you about the gun.
You don't know the gun's real name? You must be a nice person.
You must be a nice person, buddy dude.
Ron, God of War 7.
Didn't catch the name. Oh, that's a good name.
I think you mean best name?
Oh, I wish it was Ron of War. did anyone get a key item off that?
I got 2 material items, so no key item for me.
Yeah, I got material.
I got a material. The Grim Reaper of Justice?
So he kills justice?
Apollo, no!
I get it.
I did really like the new Ace Attorney.
Yeah, I don't really know anything about that one. I've been trying to stay quiet on spoilers, but I think I saw you tweet or something that it was quite good.
It does have a bit more of a focus on Apollo than Phoenix, which is fine. But it's also without, or rather, it's not without flaws.
Yeah.
It's still an enjoyable experience.
Well, Apollo Justice was actually the first Ace Attorney game I ever played. It's what got me into the series.
Well, aren't you a Bic? You didn't start with the first one? What are you, some kind of an idiot?
Yeah.
The first one I played was Dual Destinies on 3DS.
Wow. That's pretty recent, isn't it?
Yeah, 2013, I think.
Yeah, I actually don't know much about Dual Destinies. It's another one I've stayed pretty quiet on.
What? You just started playing a game series I play? I'm an
idiot. Mah-Dry. Help me out here. What is Prosecutor Gavin's shtick? Like, is he nice to Apollo? Is he, like, is he aggressive towards him or what?
He's pretty nice the whole time, but he will take the occasional jab, but for the most part, they're genuinely, like, friends. Like, he gives them free tickets to their concerts and stuff. Like, they have a genuinely friendly and, like, cooperative relationship kind of thing, where, like, in the court cases, yeah, they're the opposition, but it's not uncommon for the end of a court case to see them both teaming up to find the truth. He's like the least antagonistic prosecutor probably in the entire series that I have seen.
Okay, because I was convinced that he was like the black sheep of the series in terms of prosecution, because other prosecutor up until this point had been aggressive or like had been trying to find the witnesses guilty. Or the defendant's guilty, rather than, like, seeking to find the truth.
Yeah, he's the only one who, from the very beginning, is just trying to find the truth and is cooperating the whole time. So, yeah, he's an interesting one. It's weird to have him as the lead prosecutor of a game, but he was the lead prosecutor of Apollo Justice.
The new one is a little more in line with, he's closer to, which one is the third one? Trials and Tribulations, or?
Trials and Tribulations is second, I believe.
Godo, he's closest to Godo.
Yeah. Well, Godo's pretty fucking evil by the end of it. His power I can't, oh. Oh my god, I hate you, Goku. It goes from this is really tense, oh, can't believe what's going on, to Vegeta, lucky me.
I know, that change in tone is just amazing.
It's whiplash.
Great, he's focusing the Super Buu and he has Super Armor.
I'm not Goku or Vegeta.
Fuck you, Kakajita.
I'm your brother. Neither Kami nor Piccolo.
I'm neither Kami nor Piccolo now. And I'm neither Goku nor Kakarot now.
I'm
Goten.
I'm neither Raddo nor Nappitz now.
Nappitz and Raddo.
Oh god, we have emoticons for them on our hitbox chats.
Yep.
Not on mine, because I wasn't a part of that conversation.
Yeah, what's it like to be a dick?
Means I'm male.
Not a... what a dick. Not a what a dick.
What a nada.
We'll need to get a meme out of this series to make into an emoticon for your hitbox.
Sounds good. It could just be any one of the names we see from a created character.
Knuckles.
Yeah. It can be Miss Popo. It can be Kyle. It'll just be some fucker called Kyle. He'll look exactly like Goku. It'll just be a picture of Goku. Best emoticon.
Hashtag fuck Kyle.
Oh god, that can be what you type in to get the emoticon to be, because you gotta do a three-letter thing or a minimum of three-letter thing before, so it can be what a hashtag fuck Kyle. Perfect. What a fuck Kyle.
Damn.
It's like what the fuck, that's... Kyle, but not quite.
Or rather, it's like when you spend a night with a dude called Kyle, and yeah, the next morning you just tell him.
What a fuck.
Blast the super spirit bomb. Clear with Majin Buu surviving.
No thanks. I'd rather Majin Buu dies.
Yeah.
Z ends.
What is with there being so many people who play this game and just leave their character stationary for hours in the lobby?
For people to ogle at them.
I guess. For people to ogle Retzra at them.
I was thinking it.
Jesus, how many years ago was that? Six years ago? Five or six?
Five, because we met in 2011.
Right.
Holy fuck.
Yeah.
Different guy,
time ago.
Still.
Yeah.
Ellipsis.
Different guy, same guy.
That was David K. Jordan.
Yeah, that's what I was saying, different guy.
Fuck. So many people on the channel now aren't going to get these shitty fucking references. For anyone who doesn't get
life is tough between four walls.
Yeah, everybody's tough between four walls. Yeah, if anyone who doesn't get a references, don't worry. They're fucking shitty and the videos they came from are shitty. Don't worry about it. You're missing nothing. Wow, we must be pretty far in if we're doing this event.
Not really. It's near the middle of the six star quests, I think.
Yeah, because you gotta remember, there's also all those shitty missions where you have to defeat all the Super Saiyans, all at once.
Yeah. Well,
Super Saiyan bargain sale, Super
stars.
Ultimate series of battles.
Well, what's left? Six star, then seven star, and then the DLC. Okay, so we're not too far off the ending in quest number wise. But I am concerned about, you know, how long some of these missions are.
Right. Also, this one takes a long time just because they have to go through the whole monologue before Kid Buu dies.
Yeah.
Like, Kid Buu's dead now, but like...
Yeah, make him spin around in the air for a bit. I'm winding up for the greatest back fist of all time.
And now Boo's trying to kill Goku, who's not even a character yet. Like, he's just like a model.
No, he's got health issues. You can't see it in the bottom left because the dialogue's always over it.
Everyone move away. Get as close to Kid Buu as you
can. Yeah, I'm jumping in front of Goku.
Oh, look, there's the spirit bomb he just conjured up.
Yeah.
It's a lot smaller than I remember.
I'm flying in it right now.
Oh, it just disappeared on my end.
Yay. I remember getting the ultimate finish for that one was also a bitch because it takes so goddamn long to do the mission.
You have to keep Kid Buu off of Goku and off of Majin Buu.
Yeah.
And it doesn't even, like, it takes time for the whole mission to even, like, play out. Because you have to wait.
Hey, to
White
everybody,
storming.
To everybody watching this video in the future, and you're like, why am I watching this? This sucks. Remember, the sooner we get this done, the sooner we get back to Pokemon Platinum. And then you'll see what suckage really is.
I was gonna say.
Because you know what I have planned in the itinerary for the next episode of Pokemon Platinum? On-screen power leveling!
Oh shit.
Spoilers, bro.
Whoa! Hey, I'm a dude, not a bro.
I thought you were a dude buddy.
I'm a buddy, dude.
Oh, okay.
God, I hope I have that B-roll.
That would be Garden, actually.
Garden, I hope I have that B-roll. I wonder if anyone is gonna get the reference that we're doing. If anyone gets it, type it in the comment section and you get a thumbs up on your comment from me.
I mean, I hit the record button when you were talking about it, but it was in the middle of the conversation.
Why is Cell watching us kick the shit out of all the old villains?
It's the Cell games. Continue.
Yeah.
That's what this quest is called.
These are some shitty Cell games. They went really downhill really fast.
Yeah.
Like, what's
well,
next?
Well, the arena's busted.
Yeah, the arena never looked like this in the show.
Yeah, kinda. Because Cell blew it up, didn't he?
Yeah, but there wasn't, like, a huge crater that you could, like, go, like, way, way into. It was just kinda like a hole in the ground. Like, it was kinda like, just like a, it made it like a deserted plain. It wasn't like, it almost looks like a Saiyan, like a huge Saiyan pod landed here.
Yeah.
But.
Probably to make it more atmospheric.
This is an impossible situation. Cell is standing right over there. What do they wish the androids back with the Dragon Balls?
No, they were just. They didn't account for the fact that, no, you know what? Here's an idea. They wished all the people who were killed by Cell back while Cell was still, like, alive.
Well, what a waste. He's just gonna kill them again.
Well, he can't, he doesn't have to absorb them anymore because he's still perfect Cell.
If he absorbs them again, does he become, like,
no, remember in the show, during Cell games, he went back to semi-perfect Cell. And
oh yeah, and then,
and
he,
then he revived as Perfect Cell.
Yeah.
You know what? I feel like he should be able to absorb them again and become even more powerful.
Yeah. Become better than Perfect Cell.
Yeah, the ultimate Perfecter Perfect Cell. Cell. He reverts back to his first form and becomes Ultimate Perfect Cell.
You made a fool out of me.
Actually, the line was just making a fool out of me.
Yeah.
Get Videl and Piccolo before getting Gohan.
Yeah.
Okay.
She deserves death. Yeah, this was another one of those long ones I had to really farm to get the ultimate finish on.
You stop that shit, Gohan.
Piccolo, what happened to you? You used to be powerful. Now you're a pushover.
Use your mouth beams, bro.
Remember when you were the Demon King and could become gigantic?
Wait, I just had a thought. You know Goku had to do his fucking, like, Goku does the full Nelson on Raditz and then Piccolo blasts him? Why doesn't Piccolo do the full Nelson with his super long stretchy arms and then use a mouth beam into the back of Raditz's head?
Why doesn't Piccolo become a giant and just step on Raditz?
I don't know. Why does he need to become a giant and then eat him and then mouth beam while he's in his mouth? And he's in a Kamehameha? Okay.
Really?
And Cell is already at half health.
That was bullshit.
Oops.
Fucking hell. Is Gohan the last one?
Yep.
Was the Cell quest to keep him above half health?
No. The subquest was to beat Videl and Piccolo.
Okay.
The Cell games continue. Super even stronger Gohan fights against three guys in Cell. This is the most unfair Cell games I've ever seen.
Yeah, this is
Piccolo had to be one on one.
This is 4-on-1. This fight is ridiculous.
Oh, I wanted to keep that combo going.
Fucking stop with that!
Damn it. Wow, that is strong. Come on. Oh, thank God. Jesus, that's a rough one. He's got so much health.
Yeah. Yeah.
Can't you
Tien's
fight any better than that?
Tien's all like, oh, don't slack on your training. Don't slack on your dying because you suck at everything.
Oh, I thought you were telling him to do that.
I really got him on that one. You know what? I apologize. You know what? I apologize.
He's going to go and cry over Chozi's grave over that one.
He doesn't have a grave. He exploded. He was buried.
Chotsu!
Stop Beerus' destruction.
Oh. That was fast. That escalated quickly.
Yeah.
From Boo and automatically into Beerus.
Well, no, we had to go to the Cell games again.
Oh, yeah, I forgot about Cell games. Oh, right, remember when we were talking about how we'd do a couple quests and then it'd go back to the androids?
Yeah.
Well, that kind of just happened.
Kinda did.
That's true.
You know you're a good writer when you make an entire season based around how much you like the movie Terminator. This fucking weirdest thing. And I actually like quite a bit of the whole Cell arc and everything, the Android arc. I actually like quite a bit of it, but man, was it a dumb reason to make it. Don't get me wrong, I think Terminator's awesome as well.
Well, me too, but I wouldn't steal it for a TV show.
Yeah, it's pretty blatant. Then again, I mean, Dragon Ball was largely just Journey to the West.
And a lot more comical.
Yeah.
But Zed's Soul, so...
There should be a Zed Soul called Journey to the West.
There is a Journey to the West outfit in this game.
There is, that's interesting. Man, Beerus has got a lot of health bars, but it sure as fuck seems like it's going down fast.
I am Beerus the Destroyer. Fuck.
He relies on his super armor to carry him through that.
Man, that was super armor? Really... I didn't even notice. I got 2 levels. That was such a fast mission. That was less than a minute. Man,
I am
that
Beerus
one.
The Destroyer.
I'm Beerus the Destroyer.
Only gods could defeat me. And then the 3 of us show up and we're like, oh, I guess we're gods now. Cool.
I'm god, lol.
Frieza's nightmare returns. Defeat Gotenks before Vegito.
Over the course of recording today, I have nearly maxed out my basic attack skill. I wasn't even putting all my points into that. Just leveling up so fast, we're breezing through this.
Hey, look, it's black.
No. There is someone behind me literally just called black, lowercase. Oh, what a buddy.
My other name.
I had to change... I had to change some of my equipment because Freeze's Nightmare Returns.
Ah. You're dressing up like Freddy Krueger?
No, he's got Super Saiyan wig.
Oh.
Super sandwich wig.
Fuck. God damn it, now I'm hungry. Fuck you. All I've eaten today, it's like 4 in the afternoon and all I've had to eat was like some eggs and a few fistfuls of cashews.
And then I was eating those nuts.
Yeah, and I was whipping my nuts out.
From the nut shack. Crashing.
Nuts, dick nuts.
Nuts, dick nuts. Oh man, we have the best show on the internet. I gotta go see if I can get like a sponsorship with MTV or something, because they only sponsor quality. And by that I mean, they have one of the worst YouTube channels I've ever seen. Oh man, MTV's YouTube channel is bad.
I had that completely under control, and then you guys came out of nowhere. Yep.
You're welcome.
Saved you, bro. Saved you.
Wow, that Japanese voice actor for Kid Buu.
What? Is it like
he just goes,
I want to hear that.
And then, he goes back to the default Kid Buu voice of like screeching in a high pitch.
Oh.
But as soon as he showed up, he just goes,
it'd be great if he made fart noises.
No. There would be the same quality of show that we have.
Yeah. Yeah.
They were basically trying to make Dragon Ball Z the equivalent of what Pokemon Platinum is.
I recently did that Crazy Taxi! I recently did that song joke in, I recently did it in a random episode of fucking Hearts of Iron 4 with Aldrahale, and he instantly got the joke. Because he was like, oh. I think he said, like, I was like, oh, did you finish a production line of the artillery? And he was like, oh, yeah, yeah. And I was like, yeah, da-na-na-na-na, and he instantly got it. It was great. Apparently, he said that he went to a barcade with his girlfriend recently, and she's like, hey, you want to play some Crazy Taxi? And his response was, yeah. Fuck.
Don't kill Vegito yet, by the way, if you're close.
Oh, okay, got it. I'll switch to Gotenks.
Okay. So why the decision to use Blue Hurricane?
Because I've been using Burning Spin a lot.
Oh. And Blue Hurricane speed shit up. We gotta get these fucking episodes out before Xenoverse 2 is out.
Also, it looks like we did not get the ultimate finish, so just go ham.
Alright. So is it safe to say that the first PTCP after Xenoverse 2 comes out, we're doing Xenoverse 2?
Hopefully.
Assuming the servers aren't complete garbage, because you never know. This game had a rough launch. And Sage has already put out a 26-minute video of trying to connect to the online lobby for the beta. So it's not looking good.
My foot is in Reinhardt Ball's face.
I believe Sage has called his video, oh sweet, Xenoverse 2. Oh, never mind. It's just 26 minutes of him trying to connect into the multiplayer.
That's funny.
Oh god, well the same shit happened to us, to be fair. Like, it took like 2 weeks before the online servers functioned.
Right. I think the beta test for PS4 users is like a stress test.
Yeah, apparently it's not doing well so far. I'm happy they're at least fucking testing it.
Power of a Super Saiyan God, clear in under 3 minutes.
God, I love this game.
Beat up adult Goten.
It doesn't work very well, but it's fun.
Yeah, it's a shit show from a technical standpoint. Having to spend a half an hour trying to get in a lobby together because it doesn't want to work and shit just breaks. Half the time I hit the record button, The game crashes. I don't understand. Power of a Super Sand. All right, unless this one's a really quick one, it'll be a last match of this episode.
Power of a Super Saiyan good.
Is this just all three of us against the one guy and that's it? Because if so, it might not take long.
I'm pretty sure, yeah. I'm pretty sure we just beat the shit out of Goku and then we're done.
Beerus,
you
want to
get in
here?
Yeah, Beerus, you want to back us up here?
Remember when Super Saiyan God was a thing during that one movie and then they stopped using it?
And then they
got
blue. Because blue's better. It's the new one.
Blue's the newest color.
So
it's
the Time Patroller? Oh, no, this is just Beerus.
Yeah, that's just Beerus.
Oh, yeah, after this, we go into space.
Oh. But aren't you just a human? You can't breathe in space.
Yeah.
As far as you know.
God damn it.
Batman.
What, don't like God form? When the fuck did I ever say that?
I am Batman. I am Batman. Nutshack's a superhero show, right? We can remix their theme?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, he's no longer Super Saiyan. God, he's just Super Saiyan. None of that.
And Blue Hurricane in space.
Radioactive Iron Man.
Nartuo. Nartuo. Radioactive Nartuo.
Nartuo's not a superhero.
Not anymore.
He's an anime.
No, Spider-Man. You can get so much shitty comedy out of just changing the superheroes and their songs.
No, Green Lantern.
I think I still like na. I'm Batman. Na, Spider-Man.
Oh, good. He's back to Super Saiyan God.
Oh, sweet.
Yeah, come down here, I dare you.
Stop flip-flopping on your powers. Fuck. Next will be Super Saiyan 4.
I just axe-kicked him and he went up. I don't get it.
Oh, that was Blue Hurricane.
We're in space?
Hold on, he's coming after me again. Let me try this again. There we go.
Yep, there he goes. Loses a fucking fifth of his health.
Super Saiyan God Kamehameha. Sounds fair.
Yeah.
That beam could destroy the Earth.
Everything we do could destroy the Earth. This blue hurricane could destroy the Earth. Wait a minute. I haven't gotten a good look at the Earth down here. Does the Earth actually have the real life continents? Because if so, I'm very confused. Wow, this version of Earth has almost no land whatsoever.
It's mostly sea.
It's really almost entirely water.
Well, look how close the moon is.
Wow, it is really fucking close.
Where is it? Oh, there it is.
Same goddamn size as Earth. Well, our planet sucks.
Naruto.
Nutshack.
Wow, we all went for other things. Like,
yeah, I went Nutshack. Brandon, what did you go?
I just did the regular.
And I went Naruto.
Oh. No, it's Nartuo.
My bad.
Like, they misprinted it on that one game.
Are we doing one more?
Ah, fuck it. Let's do another one. What's the number of the one we're on now?
43.
Wow. The next episode might be the last one.
Unbelievable.
I mean, the next one's probably gonna have to be the last one, because I imagine that there wouldn't be enough for an episode after that, so we might as well just have one that goes a bit long.
Well, yeah, but we have to do all the DLC shit.
Yeah, but the DLC shit's only 10 missions. I think it's 10. I looked at it, Maybe a glance. It might be a little more, might be a little less, but at the end, we're looking at, what, another 25 missions after this one? 20, 25, something like that?
Mm-hmm.
But they're all, like, super fucking long.
Yeah, some of them are pretty long, except for the Uzaru ones, because you can cheese the fuck out of those.
Blue Hurricane.
Yeah, Blue Hurricane or spam picking up the tail.
Blue Hurricane.
This one, we gotta defeat all three enemies. And then deliver the Dragon Balls.
Alright, I'll just deliver two of them ahead of time.
God, that sounded super sexual.
What did?
Cell saying that we're the perfect specimen to test his powers on. He just said it, like, he just made it sound super sexual.
It was super sexual, Brandon. That's the,
like,
problem.
That was on the level of, like, my gay cell voice.
Your gay cell voice is pretty far up there. I think you'll find it's your dude cell voice.
I'm your Borthmer!
I wish I'm your Borthmer would kick in for me. Actually, no, I don't wish it would kick in, because that would mean my health is low.
Well, that just means that your health is, like, below half.
Yeah.
Was that you said? Blue Hurricane?
Yay!
Blue Hurricane can?
I don't know if I have Blue Hurricane. I actually
don't
remember.
You probably do. It's one of the easier
unlocks. You probably
unlocks.
Do. It's really easy to unlock.
What is it?
Like,
count
it drops
melee?
More often than others. Yeah, it's
it
a
is
melee
a,
one.
It, yeah, it's a,
nice.
It's a
That's I got points in my, almost all my points are in melee and in basic attack.
I have a bunch of stamina, and then basic attack is at like 93.
Yeah, I find basic attack is just really good.
Because most of the time you're spending is on basic attacks, because you need to build key somehow. Quick! I'm open!
Oh, what's the throw button again?
LB and B.
Oh, wow, I fucking spiked it off the ground!
Where'd it go? Oh, he
Fuck
caught
you.
It. Damn. It's a lot of Jack
a new Dragon Ball. All four
some new
of
balls
them.
Were located.
I go,
guys,
go.
I'm Trunks. I found my balls.
Fuck you, Goku. Oh.
Hi, Beerus.
Fuck you, Beerus.
All right, so do we actually need to fight them for
no.
another finish? Oh, fuck it. Let's just get all the balls then.
I think we have all of them, don't we? I know we're missing one. I thought you got that one already.
Wow, Goku sucks.
I got it. Oh god. Yeah.
We did, and we finished with full health because of that regen capsule I gave us.
And Goku blew up a car because he wanted to.
Goku's like, I have to save the Earth.
Okay, hold on. If I A rank, then Tien says, I do, there's much more I can teach you. What the fuck happens if I get an S or a Z then? Alright, I think that's a good ending point for this episode.
Android HK47.
Fuck. Really? Really?
Yep.
That's a reference to Star Wars Knights of the Old Republic. What a weird fucking reference. What a weird fucking reference.
Spirit Bomb, Evil Explosion, Fighting Pose K, After Image Strike, and his ultimates are Final Flash and Death Ball.
Death
Weird.
Balls.
Death Balls.
And I will lounge. On the next episode, we likely beat the last parallel quests. Until next time, have a nice day.
Oh, damn, he's dead.